$139,000. Kévin Staut, what can he do? Second of the three French challenges. The man who picks up a major win virtually every single show that he attends. Can he give us the first clear round in the Longines Grand Prix? Estoy Aqui de Muze, HDC, Arras de Coudret. Ooh, Kévin. Clear so far. Oh, Kévin. And it's a good time. And Yes! Oh, Kévin Staut. The first clear. 46-68. He takes the leaderboard. 7 left to go. France are at the top of the leaderboard.